Alrighty, welcome in. We're jumping in to Assassin's Creed 2, Part 2. Or at least the next part, continuing on where we left off on the last video. So, yeah. Tired. I don't sleep much recently. Don't sleep well. But I love this game, so. That's the right image. We run as Desmond. Okay, Richard, why am I still in the Taurus? I lost my sword. Next mission is there.
Another capering crusader.
Cape-willing crusader. What do you think this is? Comic books?
You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does. But I trust he did more than talk. I've given you the skills. Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to my girls, he'll be attending an unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work. It will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. As if they were my own.
I stopped, like, tracking properly. It's weird. All right. Are we still notorious? Let's see. On a map. I don't think there'll be new stuff for me to get. Still notorious. Okay. Jump in a haystack, whistle at somebody, and take him out. Oh no, we're not tracking into the unknown area. We need to go up to this guy. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. you up to the doctor if we can.
Come, amici. A week.
So we got heal. Apothecary supplies. I can buy multiples. Oh, square, yeah. So if you're low on something, you say square.
You look stronger already.
Judge, jury, and execution. So now I should be able to heal outside of combat. Burn. Cool. Without having to go to a doctor every time. Doesn't look like I've discovered this, where he's at.
A moment of your time.
No thanks. A lot of guards up there. They only seem to be facing one way, though. Look, there's Cortesians. Oh, come on. Don't let him get away. Whoops, we lost him. I think you guys failed at, you know, not letting me get away. There is often, if you went higher. Okay, so this is not one of the buildings you can go higher. There were some buildings in, I know in the Ezio Trilogy and other ones, where you could go higher on the building, and it would, there'd often be some stuff up there. I don't think we've designed fast travel points yet. So they're, the points are just clearing the areas.
also that man who's awfully familiar.
No, I don't. It's someone else.
He must have you, Kakasan, we're moving like that.
No one is allowed up here. Leave.
Where are you?
Get down.
Okay. I'm not here. You can't see me. Ezio must not know how to whistle. See, and then the thing you do, so the guards don't get alerted and whatnot. You throw them in the hay bales. Which would have been like a great feature. Up against an Altair's hay. Fair armor. So I got no weapons right now. Sarto. Pouches. Medium medicine pouch. 3,000. Large medicine pouch. Yes, it's free. Free. Nightclothes. Bonus skin. I don't know what that bonus is.
Remember to visit me often. Fashion is a whimsical mistress.
So I wonder, now that I have the... Okay, everything's out of...
Decency law that applies to just such things?
Decency? I'm not indecent. I'm fully clothed. I'm fully clothed. Awesome. I'm indecent. Is there some decency law? He's not dressed the way I want him.
Overstepped your bounds, Uberto.
Who are you to speak of bounds? You, who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least now we see how far your reach extends, which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes. Your allies, the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
Okay. Follow Umberto without being... Trying to blend. Why am I not blending? There we go. See, I'm not blending. There we go. I think you can distract guards with them. I don't know. Yeah, they're distracting the guards.
Good evening, Gonfaloniere. To you as well. I trust you're enjoying yourselves. Indeed, a nice distraction from that nasty business with the Obitore family.
And to think I once thought of Giovanni's.
Don't blame yourself. How could you have known he was?
I say we strike that traitor's name from the record books. Let history forget he even existed.
Yes, I should. If you'll excuse me for a moment. Anything for you, Beatrice.
So, tell us, how does it feel to be a hero?
Please, I am no such thing.
As Gonfaloniere, liar.
It is my duty to ensure that the city of Firenze remains a shining beacon of justice. Corruption and its ilk shall find no purchase here, so long. I am in control.
You are a treasure, Uberto. I hope Lorenzo recognizes that.
Yes, our great leader, Lorenzo. I'll see you ladies later.
So I don't think he's going to change from that position.
You!
Wow, did you have to stab him that many times?
You would have done the same to save the ones you love.
Yes, I would, and I have.
The Auditori are not dead. I'm still here. Me, Ezio, Ezio Auditore.
Assassino! Escape the area. Hey, jump! Boom. That was easy. Going back to the brothel? Yes. We're still wanted. Everybody wants a piece of me. Circus. The circus is in town.
I think it's best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go?
My uncle Mario owns a villa near Monteriggioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district.
Tear down the posters?
I'll help the city forget your face.
Ooh.
No doubt the Herald's also inside the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak of other things. Or you could hunt those who bear false witness against you. They traded dignity for coin. Their loss would not be mourned. Do any of these things, and you should be free to leave.
Your reputation. Your notoriety. Removing posters, bribing your Herald, or killing a corrupt official. So...
I've added a program for tracking notoriety. This little meter will help you know how far you are between notorious and incognito. This will help you know if you should watch your actions. It'll also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
Yeah, that was easy. Gotta lower the notoriety.
I see him, not you.
Pardon, outland.
Yes, come and try.
So that's a poster. Oh, there's a poster. This is suck. Posters and heralds are usually the easiest way. Okay. I'll get down. You know, putting posters up here is just kind of pointless. You think about it? Oh man. Hey, dude.
I'll just get out of your way.
Oh my gosh, folks. Hey, look. Notoriety, taken care of. You are now incognito. No, I'm not. I got idiots chasing me. Wee. Yeah, because you guys are all slow. Oof. Now to go see Uncle Mario and his brother Luigi. I don't think Mario has a brother Luigi, but that would be rather interesting. All right, so we gotta go. Hey, there's some side missions that we can do over here. And then the actions you do, you can raise your notoriety. And like, wanted posters or like a half bribe the official, you know. Yeah, I've been in the good stuff. Would you like to indulge with me? This lady wants someone beat up for her. The dude's just walking around with vegetables.
The faithless husband of mine is cheating. I know it.
Oh, cheating husband.
Please teach him a lesson for me.
Locate the cheating husband. Yeah, so different things adjust to your notoriety differently. Posters are like a quarter. Posters like a quarter. Officials are a full level. And, Heralds are half, if I remember them correctly. So, would you guys just let me beat up someone without, like, interfering? I think he's in here. Your wife told me to come beat the crap out of you. For cheating on her. Yeah, you better go home, dude. So basically, like, the purpose of the side ones is just help you getting money if you need it. I think there's achievements tied around them and stuff too. I never really looked into them. Blacksmith. Or do we have to go visit Mario? Don't punch the blacksmith. Another new, okay.
Another time, then.
So we gotta go visit Mario. There's a letter delivery. Would you like to be a courier? Surprised my notoriety didn't change for like, I don't know. I wonder if the art guy's got anything yet. Got anything? Treasure maps. Those will show you the little loot boxes. We need some money. How about you help me?
Get this to its destination fast. Really fast. I'll pay you well.
Okay. Deliver the two letters to the two guarded recipients. Someone's over here.
We run an honest business. No fun.
It's a good thing to run an honest business. The road.
Treatment with the least varieties brought back from the marshlands of the Indies will heal.
It says he's right here. Is it up? One of the letters. Wait, she was guarded, and they let me walk right past her. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. Just your average dude wearing white. Not doing anything. I had to stop for that chest. But it was so tempting. Are you guys seriously keeping up with me? Okay. That group gave up. Fast travel location. It says that they're in the middle here. We had 2 minutes. 2 minute warning! Yeah, I'm at the spot. I just need to figure out how to get to it. Crap. Just leave me alone. I got a minute. I almost went into hiding. Okay, give up. Give up, idiots. Got a minute left. It means you idiots to just give up. Like, how long are you gonna, like, just sit there? You ruined my delivery.
Where is he from? What happened with him?
I've never seen him before.
Oh, grazie.
Man, was that guy hitting on two women? Is that what? Please deliver this letter to my mistresses. Wonder if he can steal from the guards.
He must be caught and terminated quickly. Let the people of Firenze freely walk the streets once more, knowing no fear.
And then the thing is, the higher the notoriety, the more guards are like watching there.
Blessed man.
Get out of the way. So the higher your notoriety, the more the guards pay attention to you, whatever you're doing.
We're not supposed to be here. No.
Okay, I'm dropping. Oh look, this poster is actually in a location where you'd think it would be. Down low, where people could see it. Back to the brothel. The door. Why does he knock every time he shows up at the brothel?
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes. Madre?
Ezio! Where have you been? They wouldn't let us leave. And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out. Where is Father? Bertuccio. Hmm?
Something's...
They got hung.
What do you mean? No, it's impossible.
Claudia.
No.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand? Good. Will you watch over Mother for me? Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead.
Stay friendly. Florence to Villa Auditori in Montenegro.
Falling.
Okay. Where are we going?
There is nothing for you here, peasant. Watchman, priest, or politician, twisted words and blind ambition meet their match in his defiance. Prove injustice, he's a liar.
Dude. Yeah. Why are there so many stupid minstrels along here?
All who dare to cross his path, he weeps in the who retreat.
Money,
money,
grazie.
Money,
gold.
Money. Yes,
gold.
Gold. Yes,
money.
There's a lot of guards right here. I mean, it utilizes your money that you have, Florence, but it's also a really good way of distracting guards, because, like, you throw the money and then all the people just, like, start wanting to grab it up. See, we've been great for, in the first one where... We had the lady that's like, I need the money. You just throw money out. I see even the guards, like, stop and try to pick up the money. Oh my. Let's see. They were blocking the door. How do I fight back? I'm trying. Oh my gosh.
You fall from the strapada will loosen your
back. What is medicine? Like, I am totally gonna lose my family members. Why are you guys punching? Oh my gosh. Like, seriously. Like, they were all distracted, and then all of a sudden, the second I walk out of the town. Alright. Eight. Alright. Yeah. That's what I thought it was.
Money.
Easy way.
Money.
Easy way.
Cosa ti piace?
Yeah.
Ah, che buona fortuna!
Money!
Che buona fortuna!
Money!
Oh, yes!
That's more like it!
Gold! Yes!
Okay, get out of my way, people. We've been throwing money around. See, like, going to this location first, and then going way over this way, doesn't make sense. I guess they picked up all that money. All 10 Florians. Don't push me.
Wherever it is. Go back, please.
Now you will retain your exuberance. Yes, best from now on. This is where we were. See, look.
See, go, wow. Coins, where?
Well, let's go.
Mamma mia, go. Mamma mia, go.
Okay, that was weird.
I follow my lead.
How could this have happened to us?
I don't know.
That was so weird.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know.
Because they were all focused on the money the first time.
I don't know.
Your house got ransacked and repossessed, people.
Were they given a proper burial?
Yes, they were.
Yes. Arrivederci. Sequence 2 completed. That's right. You rebuild this place. I can't remember if that was on this one or if it was on the next one. Well, I think all three of them have their own individual things that you got to do to rebuild the areas.
I should be close.
You don't even have a sword or anything.
Buongiorno, Ezio. How could you leave a Firenze without saying a proper goodbye?
Ezio!
What do you want, Vieri?
So many things. A larger palazzo, two new steeds, a prettier bride. Oh, and yes,
your head,
your life.
My condolences for the loss of your father and brothers. What will happen now that there's no one left to help you?
Hey,
I have such wonderful things.
Did your mother not teach you properly? Don't hit the lady.
Finish him and do not spare the women. What sorcery is this?
Mario. Hey, we got a sword now. It's a Mario. It's a me, Mario. What the? It's a me, Mario. There's only one of them left. And there's like eight of us. Who's got the better odds?
From somewhere. Don't you recognize me? It's a me,
Mario.
Mario. It's been too long, Hote. Far too long.
You didn't even recognize your own uncle, huh?
Terrible. Come, let's get you all away from here.
Boom, boom, boom.
They executed father for treason. Enrico and Petruccio, too. And they came for me.
Do you know why?
I have no answers, uncle. Only a list of names taken from a man who wished me dead. I still can't believe they are gone.
Don't worry. We will make sense of this.
I wish I shared your optimism.
Come on, keep pace.
You're at Montenegro. And right there in the middle of the fountain is the assassin symbol.
Johnny was an enemy of Firenze.
For now, next year will be its friend, the year after its enemy again, and on, I cannot keep track, so I have stopped trying. These are honest, hard-working people. Our shops may only carry simple goods, but they're well-made and dependable. There is a chapel here, too. De Prete seems a nice enough fellow, but...
Yeah, right there, in the middle of the fountain. The symbol of the assassins.
It's almost 200 years old. It was built by my great-grandfather, a strange man who carried all kinds of secrets. Keep your eyes open, and you might discover a few of them yourself. With all the fighting
there's some good
going on,
stuff here.
This place has started to get a bit rough around the edges.
An eyeball.
I wish I could do something about it, but I just don't have the time or money to fix things up. Guess that's life, huh? Here we are, Casa Dolce Casa. So, what do you think?
It's most impressive, uncle.
She's seen better days, I suppose. Believe me, I'd have her shining again if only I had the time. Now that you have had the tour, Nipote, you should go and outfit yourself. My men in the market are expecting you. Return here when you're finished, and we'll begin.
Begin? Begin what?
I thought you'd come here to train.
No, uncle. I came here to escape Firenze. And I intend to take my family further still.
But what about your father? He'd want you to finish his work.
Yes.
What work?
We got a list.
My father was a banker.
Wait, he did not tell you?
No.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Macchemi Combini, Giovanni. Where to even begin? Go and fetch
the... father was an assassin.
It will give me time to think.
But
that's that. We'll talk more later. Some spending money should you need it. And if you find yourself in need of rest, I've prepared a room for you on the top floor of the villa.
I don't have that much money to fix this area. But, hey, here's some money to go buy some stuff. Hold up. Love that. I don't have enough money to fix my town, but here's some money. Like 2,000 florins. Dude, it's just wandering around. You could do stuff with 2,000 florins. Yes. Long time ago. Oh wait, that's me, not Ezio. I feel like I went crazy long time ago. Yeah, so there'll be different things here that we'll be able to do as we improve the town. It was not two, but the next one that had a multiplayer mode where you could run around Montenegro and you just, there are just various assassination games. They're, well, not games, but they're little multiplayer game, PvP matches that you could do. A pair of greaves and a dagger. Anything else for me?
Your coin seems genuine.
Oh. Really? Are you saying my coin's not genuine?
I just an elixir of lemon pomegranate. Ideal for. I'll be here.
Room's full. Sitting around the place. Maybe that's after I. Upgrade the different areas. They start popping up. Oh, inventory. So you got inventory. I only have like the two weapons, one blade, dagger, common sword, a fist, and a secondary blade. That's the codex page if I remember right. Medicine, items, outfits. You get Altair's look. There's one. Venus statuette fire. So there's these little statuettes all over the place. I remember this part. Most of them you have to, I think you have to do upgrades to actually get a lot of them. But then you go here, Neptune and Pluto. And then the statuettes end up unlocking, I forgot what it was. Jupiter and Minerva. It unlocks this And down in there is, I think it's your best set of armor and weaponry. Diana and Apollo. Is that 1, 2, 3? Yeah, there's 8 statuettes. And this one here. And we said Venus with Mars. Venus looks a little underdressed. But yeah, as you collect the statues, then you get more items and stuff. It unlocks something. I forgot exactly what it unlocked, but there was something that it unlocked. I know you got I think there's one in the church, and they're all over the town. So you just kind of go around and keep your eyes open. Some repairs on the walls to get up there. I remember there was one over here somewhere. It's in an alleyway. Here. It's like, oh, look, there's something up there. No, it's just the sun glowing. Can't remember where they were. There was one right there, right around in that area. I know there's some as you like unlock. It's mostly as you repair the town that they become available. More of them become available for the most part. And then walk around here. The paintings that you can get as you play will go up on here and stuff. And different aspects will unlock as you keep going.
Don't worry. We're only staying here for a little while.
I don't like it here. I want to go home.
I know.
Our home has been destroyed, lady. I want to go home. I don't want to be here. But Mario is a good man. He jumps on mushrooms. And... wrong button again.
Salute, uncle. I did as you asked.
And quickly, too. Ben fatto. Now, let's
not that quickly. But.
No, as I said, we are leaving.
Ezio, you barely held your own against Vieri. You won't survive a week on the road.
Oh.
If you want to leave, so be it. But at least do so armed with the skills and knowledge necessary to defend yourself. If not for me, for your mother and sister.
Fine.
Ottimo.
Time to learn to fight.
Swing a sword to be sure, but offense alone will not carry a battle. You must survive long enough to strike. I will teach you how to dodge.
You said my father was more than just a banker.
No use dancing around it, I suppose. Your father was an assassin.
I told you before. My father was a paper pusher.
No. He was born and bred to kill.
Step learned. I got hit every time I dodged.
I've taught you how to avoid your enemy's attacks. Now you'll learn how to turn them to your advantage.
All this talk of assassins and Templars, it reeks of fantasy.
Like something from an old parchment covered in arcane writing, perhaps?
How did you know?
You have your father's blade. I figured you have the Codex page of Codex Plan.
Codex?
See, the guide to the inner workings of the Order. Its origins, purpose, and techniques. Our creed, if you will. Your father believed the Codex contained a powerful secret. Something that would change the world. Perhaps it's why they came for him.
Non ce la fai a colpirmi, eh? Stavolta. Hai intenzione.
Yeah, now you can get better weapons. You can now they can get weapons. You can just disarm.
How to position yourself in battle. Where you stand and how you move can make all the difference. Don't think I haven't seen you picking apart my library. I trust you believe me now.
Yes, my father was an assassin. But why the need for such secrecy?
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of several knightly orders formed during the Crusades. History teaches they were disbanded nearly 200 years ago in France. Only they weren't. Merely pushed underground, where they continued their nefarious work.
Oh, now we gotta fight Mario. I guess if I keep hitting him first, he doesn't get a chance to attack me. Good job!
Well done, Nepote. You've really come into your own.
Thank you, Uncle, for all you have given me.
Your family, such is my duty and my desire.
I'm glad you had me stay.
Good, you've reconsidered leaving.
We sail for Spain. 3 days.
But Nepote, I have given you these skills that you might be better prepared to strike against our enemies.
And if they find me, I will.
You want to leave Ezio? To throw away everything your father fought and died for? To deny your heritage? Fine! Come voi. Arrivederci e buona fortuna!
Uncle, wait! Why is he so upset?
How can he not be? Vieri's been harassing us ever since you first arrived. To be expected, I suppose. Given his heritage.
This is where we can. This is where you do the rebuild from.
Uncle! Where is everyone?
They ride for San Gimignano to slay that snake, Vieri.
I wish to join them.
You'll find what you need at the stables.
Check on Maria. Locks another side event.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
Collect the feathers. You have any? 3 of 100 feathers. I don't think I ever collected all the feathers. I know there's a map for them. I might have done it with the map. Like, the treasure maps is a really cool thing they added, because you could find treasures, you could find all sorts of fun stuff with it. These are like three missions on my map. Oh, just one. To Tuscany! See, this guy you can talk to train at any point. Let's see if we unlocked anything else. Oh, we got a chest guard. And we don't have the we have the Spalders. Helmschmieded. Greaves. New legs. Weapons. We have a Falchion. A Warhammer. And an old Syrian sword. And then, like, this was, like, different. It, like, tells you, you know, what benefit they provide to you. Knife versus dagger. And we're still not got ammunition yet. So, and as you notice in the upper left, my health dots increase as I increase my armor. Get up next to a horse and steal it. I mean, ride it. I know that there's also, there were, I think there were chests out here as well, depending on the area points. May not have been on this one. May have been on one of the other ones. May have been in Brotherhood. Don't remember. There's Brotherhood in Revelations. And I know Revelations doesn't take place in this area, so it had to have been in Brotherhood. Possibly. But I don't think Brotherhood takes place in the same area, so. Don't remember. It's been so long since I played this game. Dismount. I've come to help you, Mario.
Ezio, what are you doing here?
I thought you were going to Spain.
Vieri troubles you because of me. Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Oh.
I wish to help. Va bene. Then listen close. First, we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately,
what if I climb the walls? Host.
The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike. Pronti?
Help Mario and his men assassinate Pazzi. Pazzi. You know, I could just climb the wall and open the gates for you.
All right, Ezio. Here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall. And find a way to open the gate.
Ah,
take
see?
These throwing knives. Use them to dispatch Ooh, the archers.
Knives.
I'm ready when you are. Then let us begin.
Be Anyone else down here? Oh no, the gate's open. What happened? Everyone, get that one guy. You guys all go get him. I'll check this guy for stuff. Oh, do I need to go back to these guys? Why is my horse here? Hello, Mario.
I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, Nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
What's Vieri up to now?
No one knows, but something has him on edge. How else to explain all the patrols?
We'll signal again when you should follow.
Oh, you don't.
Right here. See what you find.
See, you can chain kill now. Oh no, I'm wanted. Everybody wants me. Is that booster? Alright. This way, homies. Excuse me, you guys are slow. Pick up the pace. It's all about execution. It's all about making our job easier. Have any knives for me back? Oh.
Ezio, your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him.
Are you gonna lie there and die? Find the Pazzi.
intimidation now, eh?
Oops. Viewpoint. Oh, it's behind us. Can't be that far. Oh, it's right there. Ezio, go up. Up. Climb. Climb, little bean, climb. I can go over here. Go up. I do like the fact that, like, a lot of the climbing is not just straight up. You gotta kind of sometimes figure them out. Oh, look. There's a chest up here. The heck? It's not gonna let me sink, is it? Yeah, so see how I'm halfway up? I take this one. It'll drop me by about a quarter. Yep. Yeah, why are you all standing behind me? Bunch of weirdos.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300 of my finest sabers for his car.
Why are you just wandering around with the box in the middle of the night? Weirdo doing weird things. Another codex page. Is the guaranteed highest quality. Oh, look, it's our hooded folk.
It's settled. Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary. Francesco will organize our forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike. Jacopo, your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble.
just like that bastardo brother of his.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the refute when we're finished. Now, is there anything else? Muy bien. May the father of understanding guide you.
May the father of understanding guide you.
That's the base Templar.
Commandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
Okay, where is my target? Just a bunch of red down there. Come on. Oh, you dead.
What are you and your allies planning? Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
I'm sorry. Were you hoping for a confession?
Confession? No.
Vorrei solo che avessi sofferto di più. Hai avuto la fine che meritavi. Spero che brut.
Enough, Ezio. Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened, do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Fieri. Do not become him.
You are better than him.
Che la morte ti dia le pace che cercavi. Requiesca in pace. Take this. Read it when you have the time. Our work here is finished. Let us return to the villa.
Do do. Knife acquired. Codex page acquired. Tethered to Francesco de Pazzi. Acquired. Skill. Throwing knife. Acquired. We are acquiring lots of many things. Run, Ezio. Yeah, let's see if we go up to the Nakatori. Apothecary supplies. Fill by. That's how you fill your items like that up quickly. Like, I'm here, go. Ammunition. Same thing with throwing knives. Ooh, 15. Uh, Small weapons. Big weapons. It's just the helms. Whatever. Don't have enough. New weapons unlocked. I go into inventory. We go weapons, knife. So we'll have knife. Well, let me fit here. It's already got them equipped. Doesn't show you being able to change them, but. I think when I was searching for statues, I would see these lights whenever you had your eagle vision up, and I'd keep trying to get it, thinking it was the statue. Well, there's something up there. That's a chest.
He'll break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
I know there's several areas. These are hidden. And there's what? 2, 8, 7 left to find. Why are you jumping in the hay? Rolling in the hay by yourself, Ezio. I swear there was one here. Yeah, see, the lights keep showing up. I keep getting thrown off by them. Thinking it's something. Maybe it was, I had to go here. Swung around. No. Oh, there's one right there. That one is Apollo. Yeah, I thought there was one there. I think there was one in this general vicinity. I know you had to do enough for certain repairs to get some of them, so you can't get them all right away. There's one on the side of the church. Jupiter. There's 5 of them left. There's one or two up in the house as well. Plus, we had to do the Subject 16 thing anyway. So we might as well hit that up. I think it's on the top, on the roof. Let's see, so. This was Mars. Mars and Venus. I Diana and Apollo. I think Jupiter was on this one. Yep. And then as far as the subject 16 mystery. Apparently he doesn't want to climb, so we can go check it out. It should be on this thing, if I remember correctly. It's on the front. No? Where is it? There it is. And the barcode.
The past. A vast web of connections and interconnections, all ruled by chance. Or is it?
Yes. All chance. Changing wheels. I believe that is Joan of Arc. No, Queen Elizabeth. Queen Invisible. Elizabeth apparently held one. This is Napoleon. Napoleon. he kept his. You're saying he kept his hand in his suit coat so that, you know, no one would know he had a piece of Eden. This is George Washington. Apparently he kept his hand in there too. This one is just the two of them naked running towards the door. Alright. Now we can continue on the story.
Starting the celebration.
And why not? You've done us a great service, Nipote. With Vieri dead, La Toscana will grow quiet once more. Do you know what that means?
Basta lavorare.
Si passa tutto il giorno a bere.
There are three other idiots that we still have to get four.
What? It's true. Come, Ezio, walk with me.
Yes, uncle.
Here's the wall.
Spaniard.
He is Rodrigo Borgia, one of the most powerful men in all of Europe, and leader of the Templar Order.
Borgias.
Which makes him responsible for the murder of my father and brothers.
Yes, and he will kill you too, given the chance.
Then I must stand against him if I wish to be free. But not until every other Templar has fallen to my blade. Father's List will guide me.
Where will you go next?
Firenze. Francesco de Pazzi will share the fate of his son.
A sensible next step. No doubt he intends evil for the city. All right, that's enough grim talk for one night. I'll be in my study if you need me.
I shall read the letter my uncle gave me.
Why?
Messer Francesco, I have done as requested and spoken with your son. I agree with your assessment, though only in part. Yes, Vieri is brash and prone to act without forethought. And he has a habit of treating the mercenari like playthings. I have received reports of at least three men being disfigured as a result. But...
yeah. Not worthwhile. Waste of my time.
Look familiar?
Other codex pages.
Yes. Your father managed to find and translate a few before he...
Here.
This is not your father's work. Someone else has translated it.
Leonardo da Vinci, a friend.
Do you see the way the words cross from one page to the next?
There is something underneath it all.
A map.
Where is it supposed to lead?
Your father and I managed to make out bits of a prophecy
across
these pages. It was written by an assassin like us, who long ago held a piece of Eden.
Altair?
His name was Altair.
Hmm.
He spoke of something powerful and ancient hidden beneath the land.
What is it?
What indeed? Solving that little mystery is exactly why we collected these pages.
Then let me help. It's time I take on my father's work. All of it. I start with the page I took from Vieri. Leonardo will decode it for us.
Bene. Return here when time permits, and we'll add it to the wall.
So there's multiple codexes that we need. It's 24 codexes. Where you went there? Thought it had been there. Been up there multiple times already. Well, two. But two is a multiple. It is more than one. Click the four philosophical codex pages. Up. There. Yeah, I thought there was. Okay. Yeah, there's actual treasure chests out. I don't have enough money right now. Not enough money. Oh, sorry, lady.
Di grazia, no need for that, signore.
Just kinda doing my thing. Oops. Didn't let it go long enough. No need to run into ladies. Like there's a feather. Yeah, 4 out of 100. The statues are out. Spot. Oh no, others. Further up. Oh, chest. Treasure chest. Not the other kind of chest that Ezio likes. It's you, the self-fashioned ladies' man. There's a horse just sitting out here. Are you trying to read the codex page, horsey? Now we need to go back into town. Check on Claudia. Primary mission. We should be able to go see Leonardo. Secret command blending useless. For guys with pipes. Come in here. Oh, that's fast travel. Doing a good job there, my man. You missed the spot, though. This wall looks terrible. For this picture. It's a terrible picture of me.
Have you been drinking?
Yes. Haven't you? Oh, the buzzer disappeared. It took a little bit to disappear, but it disappeared. So, the codex page locations should all have cards in front of it.
Whatever I have done, I'm sorry. I
wonder if I can throw some money out. I don't need to enter that area. I heard it just did.
Was it worth dying for, idiot?
Was it worth dying for?
I can't see him.
You're not. Wait, I jumped and. Chester? They're standing right there, and none of them. Could be. But since I was on the other side, they couldn't see me.
I see him. There.
What? They started it. thought I was supposed to be able to just decode them without having to add progressed up on the next point. These guys are good targets. I think you're supposed to tackle him, though. Not plunge a blade in their head. Well, it's more fun to plunge a blade into their head. This is the brothel. These people that just let me walk up and steal their money and not care. Let's see what we got. So it's either Codex page or this is Leonardo. Oh, it's a page. Jump down.
Well, aren't you a funny monkey?
I'm not a monkey.
What?
Oh, yes, money.
Coins.
Oh, yes, money.
Ah, dang it. I switch to this one. Get different weapons. You guys want a piece of meat too?
Please,
Guess he didn't want a piece of me.
What's this?
Oops. I guess I just had to go back. Oh. I guess I have to talk to Claudia first. Narmangay. Would you like it if I called you a monkey lady? Oh my word. Most entertaining. A good ways. Oh, the whole way. Yay! We picked right. That guy you're supposed to catch. Not kill. Oh wait, there he is. Ezio, we're almost to him.
Vile murderer, stay away!
Attenzione, attenzione! Only Baldassare the tailor can make you the object of every citizen's envy.
No, stop!
Messer Giraldi could see this.
There he is. Come on. Drop. Milano has nothing on me. I have the sharpest clothes of all.
Vile murderer, stay away.
Gosh, I might grab him.
Keep away from me. Get his guards. Spare me.
Card, spare me. And then you, the guards beating the crap out of him. Okay, what you got? Medium medicine pouch, large medicine pouch.
Of course, I understand. Another time.
Man, that took a while to catch that dude. 52. More money.
I'm sorry.
Such unbelievable crisis I have.
Fast travel. Just the ones.
You will say I am quite pazzo.
Why are all those guys just standing there? What? Why did you not do that? Wreck me. You're at the birds and you just didn't jump into the bird poop. I mean, hey.
We pride ourselves on the Ciao signore. Hope to see you again.
There we go. Yeah, chill. Back to the villa. Apparently, I can't go see Leonardo till I go see Claudia. Claudia. Go check on Claudia. She's in a bad mood, if I remember right. She never seems to be in a good mood in this game. At least in AZ2. There. See, she's in a bad mood.
Salute, Claudia.
Our uncle is un mostro. This is outrageous.
What's happened?
He's making me work. If Father was here, I'd never be stuck behind a desk like this.
And what are the terms of this supposed enslavement?
Since someone decided we're going to stay here, Tio Mario suggested we try and find the money to repair the villa. Problem is, there isn't any.
I bet I can bring in some money.
Oh, great. More work for me. Well, benissimo. If you start paying for improvements to the town, I'll keep track of them in this book. And since I have nothing better to do, I'll also make note of any objects you bring in from the outside. If you actually get this place up and running, travelers might visit and spend money. Although I doubt anyone will want to come this far out of the city. But if they do, I'll keep the money we make in this chest. You're going to have to show up to take it to the bank yourself. Because when it gets full, I'm just going to take the extra cash for myself. Capito?
Deal.
Shops. Yeah, so now we have this chest here. Back to the architect.
Buongiorno. Is there something wrong?
Ser Mario hired me to deal with this mess, but I'm an architetto, not a miracle worker. Without money, I can't fix any of these buildings.
And if someone brought you money?
Then we'd be in business. You must be Ser Ezio. Am I right?
Yes.
Uncle, I like this architetto. He gets very observant when he can smell money.
If you want to fix up this town, I'm going to need it. I have a price list here for new shops and renovations. Just bring me gold, make a choice, and I'll begin at once. If I build you a shop, you, as the landlord, can purchase goods there at lower rates. If you invest more money in the shop, you get an even greater discount. As for renovations, well, you'll be bringing the town and villa back to life. As Ser Mario tells me, that was very important to your great-great-grandfather. Plus, when you buy shops and renovations, you'll be increasing the number of people who visit, causing your income to increase. So, let's take a look, shall we? Buon viaggio!
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list?
Yes. The brothel. The mines, the church. How much for the brothel? Nope, we don't have enough for our brothel. 5% off of the tailors. Enough of that one. Art merchant. It's okay. Where is Claudia going?
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
Oh, she's showing you the book and then showing us how much, where we're at on them and how much we make and stuff like that. So we make 900 florins every 20 minutes.
A presto, Ezio.
The more we renovate and the more stuff that we get. We don't have anything yet. Oh, look, Mario is like staring at the walls.
Ezio, my boy, I think it's time I showed you something.
Book? We're gonna look at some books. Oh wait, hey, the books are moving.
It's alive.
He's a hidden door. Come on, Mario, you're slow. Ah.
This is the sanctuary. It was built by my great-grandfather to honor the memory of the Assassin Order and protect its secrets. Look around. These are the assassins who guarded the freedom of humanity when it was most threatened. And this is the armor of Altair.
Little is known about Altair's life, but his armor is light and very strong. I'd give it to you, but I don't know how to retrieve it. My great-grandfather
had the six
it would remain locked away until
locks.
All its protectors were made whole. I heard rumors of crypts located throughout Italia, hidden tombs filled with treasure, where these six were moved centuries ago. Maybe they have something to do with it. In my younger days, I sought the six myself, with no success. Perhaps you will have better luck.
In order to achieve perfect synchronization with Ezio, you have to get that armor.
Perfect synchronization. Okay, so you gotta find the six crypts, put them on there. That is the best armor. More pages. Made any money? Nope. Hey, we went up by 20. Now we can go visit with... What's his bucket? Leonardo bucket. Unlocking the mines gets you stuff, and unlocking the well gets you stuff. Forgot what's in them. I think there are statues in them. I think what we'll do is we'll go to... Apparently some time has passed. We're magically transported to Leonardo's house.
Forget this place. The past 2 years have been kind to you, but you are not the same at all, are you?
2 years.
I was hoping you might be able to help me with something.
Anything for you, my friend. Ha ha! You found another one. How exciting! This one is tricky to break. Clever in its use of ancient languages. Maybe if I just... It seems to be a manual of sorts for different assassination techniques.
May I see it?
Wait, what's that? It's not so much a design this time, just a series of sketches. What to make of all this? Of course, And why not? What an inspired idea.
Can you make it for me while I try what's in that manual fragment?
Take it. I'll have my assistant set up some dummies for you to practice with. Hey, Vincenzo!
Time to learn to assassinate better. So the first one. Jack him. The hiding spot. Next one is the ledge. I so wish I had had that one. And then all right, dummy. Nope, we're not doing that. Climb up on top. Now let's go on the ledge. And then air assassinate.
Thank you, Leonardo. Non c'è di che. There's someone I need to see while I'm here. I cannot approach him publicly. Would you know a way?
La volpe.
The fox. Capisco. But do you know where a fox might roam?
Perhaps near the mercato, where the thieves dwell. Sta attento, amico.
Okay. Now we have double blades. I guess I don't have enough codex pages yet. We'll head over to the Lavope's, but we're not going to start his, we're not going to start his mission set yet. Synchronizing it's over there. Yep. Alright. So we're gonna end this video here. And pick up right here where we are in the next one. But thanks for joining for this Assassin's Creed video. Assassin's Creed 2, second one in the series. Well, second game in the series, second part in the series as well of this game itself. I'm not sure how many, because there's so much to do in this one, how many videos this one's actually going to be. It's just going to be a lot of kind of running around doing the little pieces here and there while we're hitting the main, certain main storylines. We'll also work on all the little side pieces and all the extra little stuff as well. So there's a lot to do in this one. They definitely upped the ante when they did this one. So, but yeah, we'll, sorry about that. Thanks for coming along, and you know, like I've said, you know, we're gonna go through full playthrough of Assassin's Creed. Original's done. We're on the currently doing the Ezio trilogy, and then you know, continue on through them as we go. But you know, don't forget to do the YouTube's, like, comment, subscribe, let me know how I'm doing. And as always, we're gamers. Hope you're enjoying gaming, and we'll see you next time.